Lift your hands and thank him for his mercies. Blessed be your name, Lord. You're the God of Abraham, God of Isaac, God of Jacob, the God and Father of our Lord Jesus. Sweet, darling Jesus. And we come in his name tonight, in the mighty name of Jesus. And we thank you. We thank you that you answer prayer. You said, come unto me, all you who labor, I'll give you rest. You also said, call unto me and I will answer thee and show thee great and mighty things which thou knowest not. What a privilege. Amazing, amazing privilege. Give you all the praise today. And your people have come expecting. They've come believing. For we know there is nothing impossible with you. The word impossible does not exist with you. You are God Almighty. And your people have come, many of them watching in their homes, who are sick in body, troubled in mind, troubled in their souls. But you promised. You said, I will heal thee of all thy wounds, and I will restore health unto thee. That's your promise. There's power in your holy name. Mighty power in your name. And that's why, Lord, we can ask in faith, knowing all things are possible. And I pray those who've come tonight with sickness in their body will leave that sickness behind and leave whole, totally whole. And Jesus, that's a blessing. Jesus, Jesus, there is something about that name. Master, Master, Savior. Jesus, Jesus, like the fragrance after the rain. Jesus, 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 Jesus. Let all heaven, let the earth proclaim. Kings and kingdoms, and kings and kingdoms, they'll all pass away, but there's something about. For you are glorious and worthy to be praised. You're the Lamb upon the throne, and unto you we lift our voice in praise. You're the Lamb upon the throne.
in praise you'll never fall. The throne for you are glorious and worthy to be praised, you'll never fall. The the Lamb of God. Glory, glory, glory to the Lamb.
People tonight, empower them, Lord, heal their bodies, and we will give you the glory and all the praise and all the majesty. Amen.